question. We are given here that 2 kilogram of aluminium. So here, mass we are given here, 2 kilogram of aluminium, 20.